All right, what up, everyone? We are out here at the lake again, me and Adam, like always. But yeah, we were just chilling around. We were driving around for a minute near the Narrows, and we just found this old boat sucking up underneath the water. Well, it's halfway underwater and it's halfway above water. And all right, I'm gonna walk up a little closer up on this boat now that I've jumped out. Feet are sliding. All right, yeah, I just got out of the boat. I'm gonna walk over a little closer on top of this one and just see. Oh, you can see where the, oh, don't slide on me. You can see where the hole, where it bopped in the bottom of it. It's filled with rocks too. It's kind of funny. Yeah, it's filled with rocks. I'm just gonna dive down on the front of it and just look at the front of it. It looks like a just an old little topper boat or something. It's probably been down there for a while. You can tell it kind of I'm gonna get up here a little further. You can tell it kind of leveled out with the ground, so you can tell it's probably been there for a little while. I got my snorkel and my mask right here. I'm gonna dive down and show you guys the underwater footage of it real fast. Water went in my snorkel. The snorkel got full of water. So yeah, you can tell that's where they busted a hole at. That's probably where it started to sink. And then there's one more hole down here underwater. I'm gonna show you guys real fast on the tip of it. It doesn't look too big, but it still could have caught something. Probably that hole in the bottom is definitely where it sunk at, though. I'm gonna show you this hole real fast. I swim over there, I just kick a bunch of dirt up, but yeah, there's really not too much more to see, but I'm getting up out of here. I just wanted to check out this boat real quick before we go, so hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and yeah, we'll see you next time. Peace out. Alright, I'm gonna climb back down on top of this boat, and then jump in, and then I'm gonna swim back to my boat so I can go back to fishing. Sure.